chocolate?
Yeah, of course.
Thank you.
Do you have any idea what happens to you in a crash when you're not wearing a seatbelt, even at as little as 50 kilometres an hour? As the car decelerates, you leave your seat and smash into the windscreen. Shockwaves ripple through the brain, instantly damaging cells. Your body is like a pinball bouncing off the dash, roof and seats. The forces fracture limbs and puncture your lungs. Then you're likely to collide with belted occupants, severely injuring them too. The result could be severe brain or spinal injuries from which you are unlikely to recover fully. Why would you ever get into a car without putting on a seatbelt?